नमस्कार मित्रों, दिस इज इंग्लिश वर्जन ऑफ माय 15th एपिसोड ऑफ गीता महात्म, दैट इज कॉम्प्रिहेंशन ऑफ गीता। हियर आई वांट टू एम्फेसाइज दैट देयर आर टू पाथ्स टू मेक अवर लाइफ एट प्रेजेंट एंड इन फ्यूचर फ्री फ्रॉम ऑल एवल्स एंड टू एंजॉय रियल डिलाइट। वन इज कॉल्ड Bhakti Mark, that is devotional path, in which a sadhak, that is a devotee, can surrender all his or her desires to the God, that is Lord Krishna. And there is another path which is called Karma Yoga, that is a path full of neutral action which neither gives us any credit nor its result. In simple words, we can comprehend different state of mind as different characters of Mahabharat. So let us try to understand and be like Arjun in order to make ourselves a true delighted person alike God, that is Lord Krishna. Eternal opinions are metaphysical for physical world or classical. Lord Krishna's viewpoint is logical to change the worldly behavioral. Gita is a mystery of life, provides freeness if exercised, the memorandum of Ved Vyas, which is real and precise. Sri Ganesh is learned writer. Practice of action is moral fiber, omnipresent, unaffected consciousness is Lord Krishna of five elements. Waning body of five elements symbolize Pandu of weak strength. Tragedies suffer ifs and buts, which are Kunti's metaphors. Yudhishthir denotes religious consciousness. Bhim indicates power of muscles. Arjun manifests manship of positive efforts. Nakul and Sahadev like deep love and glamours. Karan is pure spirit of friends. Vidur stands for just and plans. Bhism is a mindset defines the woe. Also synonyms of patriotism true. Draupadi is spirit of indecent egoism and is father of Draupadi, which is nonsense. Mad is hidden sense of intimacy. Madri is its impact of mortality. Dhritarashtra is setup of egocentrism, sense of enmity, of blind egotism. Gandhari likes odor of selfishness. The sentiment which arises from self-attachments. Duryodhan is mood of egocentrism, also desires of self-attachments. Sally represents contradictions of tacklings among acts, psyche and feelings. Dronachari likes knowledge of skills but moves the path away from justice. Aswasthama is similar to energy forever, comes from a skill affected by injustice, howsoever. Krapachari is akin to honesty, having serious defects of dynasty. Politics, which is killer of tender talents, like Abhimanyu, chooses killing of innocent. Dushasan means shameless idea of plans, heads to destroy his clans. Jayadrath, which is unlawful want of win, inevitable act, leads the path of ruin. Shishupal is the uncontrolled state of mind, at random behavior of heinous kind. Hundreds of pardons are unable to refine. At last, awards ultimate sentence of crime. Sri Krishna, the intransient state of a complete divine, Maya, the state of illusion, is being a common noun. How to free from a common state of illusion? Gita provides true knowledge with no confusion. True knowledge of Gita removes current, that is dhara, which is outward source of our grief. Inverted form of such a current, that is dhara, inwardly known as Radha, which is deep. Gita shows the transcendental path, full of real knowledge of joy, skill to act, frees action's impact, straightforward enunciation of the fact. Sanjaya is the absolute observation. Psyche is unaware of such phenomenon. Achieved classical knowledge by neutral action is yogic pragya, that is absolute comprehension. Jai Sri Krishna.